Yo, yo, welcome back. Brian Zach here from Nashville, Tennessee. And I want to share with you a video of a song that I played with a band here based out of Nashville. It's called, the band is called the Nashville Yacht Club Band, NYC Band. Many of the members are from New York City, or hail from New York City, myself included. It's a lot of fun. Playing with those guys and girls, and they're wonderful. So the song I want to share with you today is by the band Chicago. It's called Saturday in the Park. Pretty iconic tune, especially from the drummer's point of view. The amazing Danny Serafine played drums on the original song and was the original drummer for Chicago. I love his playing, just in general. I love his whole, what I love about his playing so much is that he has a wonderful big band sort of approach to playing the rock songs. So there's sort of in many of his songs, and in this one included, there's a swing element involved. As well as, just a swing element, like in his feel. So even though he's playing like a rock groove, there's still like a swing element to like the way that he's feeling it and the way that he subdivides not only the grooves, but the fills as well. So his whole approach very much feels like a sort of a jazz big band approach, old school style. So I love that. You know, another aspect of his drumming, especially in this tune, is he has a real melodic way of playing the parts, and he has a melodic way of bringing out the horn lines, especially with the fills and stuff. That little breakdown section, bum 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 bum, sitting So that's like, he's literally mirroring or mimicking, I should say, the horn line and playing descending down the toms as the horn line descends down on their parts. So that's just one example of what I'm talking about. It's very melodic playing. Another aspect of this video, just an opinion of mine, playing outdoors is not my favorite thing to do. I didn't get footage of it, but when we showed up to play this song or to play this concert outdoors, it was raining like crazy. A big huge storm came through and everything was soaking wet. The whole stage was soaking wet, even though there was a cover. The cover is so high, but you know, the wind is blowing the rain in from sideways, and there were literally puddles of water all over the stage when we were trying to set up and sound check. Luckily it dried out in time for the concert to happen, and that part was good. But you know, all throughout sound check, there was a leak in the roof of the stage setup, and it was literally dripping on one of my toms, like dripping water, like a lot. Even though it had stopped raining for like an hour, it was still dripping down, and it was mildly annoying, to put it best. I had to keep a towel over that specifically that one tom, and generally I just covered the whole drums as much as I could until showtime. But still, nevertheless, it was challenging at best. So I ended up getting kind of bumped and bruised a lot on this gig. It was a rough setup with the weather and everything. Ended up hurting my leg, like tripping over something and hitting my leg against the drum riser, and it opened up and started bleeding. And that was after the show, thank God, because it really hurt, and it still kind of hurts. But anyway, that's all besides the point. So I'm just trying to illustrate, like, sometimes what you're up against as a musician. You're playing outdoors and people think, oh, it's wonderful day out. Well, you know, there are challenges with that as well. It could be heat, it could be wind, it could be rain, it could be all three. You'll notice in the back, like behind me, I have my trusty fan, which is sort of like a high-powered blowing fan, which really is one of the best investments that money can buy if you do what I do for a living, playing the drums. And I bring that fan with me pretty much on every gig, whether it's indoors or outdoors, throughout the whole year, just because it's just nice to have air on you, you know, so you're not soaking wet while you're playing. I've had like problems with like even in-ears cutting out because the sweat is coming down you so much and it gets into your ear canal, and then, you know, it'll short out one of the channels in your in-ears. So really, it's a wonderful investment. You know, it's a good $50 to $75, you know, well spent. So anyway, that's all besides the point. Here is Saturday in the Park by Chicago, performed by the Nashville Yacht Club Band. Yours truly on the drums. Enjoy, guys. I'll catch you on the next one. Please subscribe. If you like my videos, I'm trying to do, you know, maybe once a week or so. Excuse me, one of these videos once a week, and I'm enjoying the feedback that everybody's getting, that everyone's giving me. You know, feel free to leave a comment down below, okay? I'd love to hear what you think. And so, yeah, here it is, Saturday in the Park. Thanks, guys.